Thank you. That's what I shouldn't do.
The crowd
clear competition.
Thank you.
already ran Harvard?
Yeah.
Okay, just give those to me then. I'll take
this is coming.
Yeah, I just take one of them.
I'm getting ready to get some.
Oh.
I'm just going to take my place. Okay, you're right here.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. grand champion exiting last. Marching and maneuvering.
the Clover Lake High School marching band. Please welcome the Clover Leaf High School marching band under the direction of Bill Carafia and Robert Hook. Their announcer this evening is Mr. Mark May. Presenting the thundering sensation, the Proud Boar from Clover Leaf, the Colt marching band for 1984. Featuring field commander Sylvia Sharp. The Colt Band opens their show with the Rocco.
Thank you.
up, the Truck Band performs the Duke Ellington Classic. Don't get around much anymore. Around to another Ellington favorite, Caravan. Thank you. never gonna let you go. Instructors William Becker, majorette and drill team instructor Missy Merkel, flight instructor Ray Boss, and special student assistant Cindy Schiffman. This year, the Colt Band competed at the largest tournament of bands competition to first in field and in street in Class B, best drill team, and best marching and maneuvering. At the Frozen Band Competition, grand champion, first place Division B, best music, marching and maneuvering, general effect, and best majorette. We perform at the Cuyahoga Falls Band Show, the Field High School Band Show. We hosted the Cloverleaf Cavalcade of Sound Competition, and we journeyed to Canada to the St. Catharines Grape and Wine Festival at St. Catharines, Ontario. Place first, most outstanding marching band. Thank you.
Medina County Marching Band is a 24 Medina B-liners and 14 Cloverleaf Corps diggers dance to a routine designed by Medina's March Corazar in the Lionel Richie hit All Night Long. Featured trombone soloists from our county schools under the direction of Mark Scatterday, band director of Highland High School, are Matthew Wolf from Black River, John Aslin, Chuck Marzak, Chris Zemanski from Brunswick, Paul Blaze from Cloverleaf, Vicki Farnsworth from Highland, Kurt Gibson from Medina, and Jerry Carino from Wadsworth.
Thank you.
Jay Hofstetter, band director of Blue Water, Florida, received his formal education from the Cincinnati Conservatory of Music, Ohio University, and the Kent State University. During his 37 years of public school teaching, he was director of bands for the Barber High School Marching Magic Band, Maslin High School Fighter Swing Band, and Cloverleaf High School Colts Band. In 1975, he was appointed fine arts consultant for the Medina County Schools, a position he held until his retirement in 1980. Since moving to Florida in 1980, Hofstetter became the director of bands for the Largo High School Band of Gold in Largo, Florida. Presently, he is the band director at Seminole Middle School in Seminole, Florida, and band director of the Clearwater Community Adult Band and the Clearwater campus of St. Petersburg Junior College. Would you please welcome former fine arts consultant Robert Hofstetter to the podium. Our majorettes are now featured in the theme song from the motion picture Flashdance, in a routine by March Holozov. County Marching Bandorama and helped organize the Music Boosters organization throughout Medina County. Under his guidance and leadership, the level of arts education increased and grew, and the standards of excellence were set. We conclude this evening's anniversary performance by featuring our 129 flags and 17 rifles in a routine designed by Judy Merkel of Brunswick in the Irving Berlin class, God Bless America. Would you please join in the welcoming of Mr. Delmar Graham, the founder of the Medina County Marching Bandorama, to the podium. To have each of our county marching band directors come to the 50-yard line. At this time, Mr. Robert Hofstetter would like to say a few words to everyone.
I have been gone from the county for 4 years, and it's really been a thrill to come back tonight and see the improvement in all of the bands. I am really amazed at how well they played and marched. Excuse me, I'm running up the steps. Anyway, congratulations to all the directors, the students, the administrators of all the schools, and especially the parents, who without the parents, the students wouldn't be on the field. I thank you very much.
Thank you, Mr. Hofstetter. At this time, would you join me in thanking all these directors and students for their fine efforts? Mr. Dover from Black River High School. Frank Pastorella and Judy King from Buckeye High School. Robert Malvinier and John Musat from Brunswick High School. Gerald Carrasia and Robert Herbert from Colorado High School. Mark Strider and Gail Blackburn from Highland High School. Sam Mays and Harry Brown from Wadsworth High School. Terry Shula and Nancy McNeil from Medina High School. Judy Merkel and Mike Corazar for their special routine. And to our Medina County Fine Arts Consultants, past and present, Marcus L. Nyman, Robert Hofstetter, and Delmar Graff. These men and women have brought you some of the finest marching entertainment available for 30 years. Their efforts have influenced and will continue to include the lives of countless young men and women who are making music part of their lives every day. Let us show them our appreciation. Mr. Diamond, if you would give the mass band their final facing. That concludes our show for this evening. Thank you for your kind attendance. Please drive carefully going home and have a good evening.
On deck now, our final band in Class B competition from Cloverleaf Senior High School, the Cloverleaf Marching Band. Director Band, Mr. Gerald J. Caricia.
Thank you.
Cloverleaf High School. Superior rating. Field commander, excellent rating. Color guard, superior rating. Majorette, superior rating. And drill team, superior rating.